thought, well, my husband's a derby driver, so so am I. I can get it home without no brakes. And you got to remember, she was pregnant with my sister, came down this hill, couldn't make a turn, and smacked it right into the dirt bank. Dad said she had to be flying to make an imperial do that.
Dirt bank, I guess. She had all the weight of the car with her.
And my mom never was known to drive slow.
Are any women known to drive slow?
No, not really. I think about building this one for a imperial race somewhere, but that front frame scares me. I don't know what to do on making it where it's pulled up.
Got one more Riviera to beat back window and defend.